Social media is all about business, but it also can't be about business. Let me explain. As a sales professional, you have infinite opportunity through social media to build your brand, connect with more people, and grow your business to levels you probably never imagined. Most humans, your potential customers, go to social media for mindless content, to kill time, or to be entertained. But for you, it should be all about business, but never about business. Meaning, don't let social media be a time suck. It should be a place to learn, watch, and consume for the sake of creating. Remember why your consumer is going there. You know, the mindless content. So give them what they want. Give them content that they're interested in consuming. Get so good that your content is the thumb-stopping content that your audience seeks. Most of your content should be authentic, personal content. Only sprinkle in the business stuff as a reminder to your audience of what you do. Make your social media all about building your business, your brand, but don't make your social content about business.